yet the price of Narendra Kumar's courage and honesty, amounting to nothing more than a letter of regret from Chief Minister Shivraj Chauhan, who made the usual assurances of action. But for the family of this brave heart, no words of commiseration can fill the void of loss. And what hurts the most is the inaction.
घटना तो ये विभाग का थोड़ा सा सहयोग अगर रहता तो इस तरीके की घटना नहीं होती और मैं तो इसको ये दुर्भाग्यपूर्ण मानूंगा कि दुर्भाग्यपूर्ण घटना है. इसमें तो ये क्लियर है कि उसकी सोची समझी साजिश है और थोड़ा सा वहाँ के TI हैं उनका भी इन्हें सहयोग नहीं था.
Another glaring reminder of the formidable force that lurks in Madhya Pradesh, ready to take down anyone who dares to cross their path.
I was threatened several times. My own persons were beaten up. And then even when the district collector and SP went to the site to in order to stop it, get it stopped, even they were also shot at.
November last year, Times Now first exposed how the mining mafia was running rampant in Morena district. But despite strong visual evidence, the government turned a blind eye to the problem. And honest IPS officers like Narendra Kumar paid the price. Bureau Report, Times Now.
Right behind me is the tractor which you can see as of now. This was the tractor which mowed down IPS officer Narendra Kumar Singh. And these are the stones because of which Narendra Kumar Singh was trying to stop this tractor. The manner in which Narendra Kumar Singh was mowed down to death in broad daylight by this tractor automatically, or rather very clearly, explains that how strong this mining mafia is, especially in this area. If we could just tell you that this is not only stone mafia, it's also the sand mafia which is very, very prevailing in this area. We can see these are security officers who are rather investigating the manner in which how Narendra Kumar Singh was killed. There is, if you could see right now, Braj is trying to show you that they are doing their investigations. They are trying to see what really went down and how Narendra Kumar Singh was killed. But the matter of fact is, this is the place called Bamor, which falls in district Gwalior. But the matter of fact is that it's very close to the Rajasthan as well as UP borders. Because of the stone mafia, the most important thing is that these big stone dealers originate either from Rajasthan or from Uttar Pradesh, come down into Madhya Pradesh, especially in this area of Morena and Gwalior, do their dirty work and go back into their respective states. So this has to be seen. This is not only a responsibility of the Madhya Pradesh government, but a common task force needs to be created in this area.